Just now, the superintendent introduced a resolution that would indeed require masks if passed for kids to end up, visitors and staff. Now, the final decision, it's not coming until a week from today when the school board votes. But in the meantime, we already know that Minneapolis Public Schools has decided to require masks at school. Anoka Hennepin, though, is it's recommending masks, not requiring them. So today I spoke with some parents about what it's like to monitor these kinds of developments just weeks before school starts.
The school does an incredible job of switching gears and pivoting as needed. But for me, it's mostly the lack of potential consistency. You know, it's like 1 week you might be in school every day, the next week they might decide to go remote.
So I feel very comfortable, honestly, to be quite frank with you, just given how transparent their school has been, the things that they've done proactively, the things that they've done reactively, and how they continue to stay well-informed while bringing us along for the ride in the 10,000 emails that come a week, you know?